The U.S. just surpassed the 74 million mark in COVID cases. The new tally from NBC News brings the total cases to just over 74 million since the start of the pandemic. Just 4 days ago, we reached 73 million. That signals a slight slowdown in the spread of the virus. So far, more than 886,000 people have died from COVID-19.